if so, when the mayor may decide to bring in the additional 2,000 National Guardsmen that have been offered by the governor.
Well, as I remarked to both of you earlier, I was somewhat surprised during the National Guard had been here in this city since midnight.
Yes.
Which does give added importance, I think, to, as you said, Hal, to City Councilman Nate Holden's question of why not deploy them now?
Yeah.
Where have they been?
Massive deployment of the National Guard, 4,000 strong, and if necessary, it should be more.
I think our...